Hey guys. So we're on our way to drop off Arby's at my sister's and then picking up Jamie. Zoe went pee immediately after we got out of the car, so I'm thinking that's why she was whining. Besides having to be in the car so long. Lulu didn't have to be in the car as long because she was at the vet. But poor Zoe had to wait for Lulu to get out of the vet. ever get like food like stuck back here? I think I have that right now. And I can't, it's far enough back. I have a really good gag reflex, so I can't stick my finger back there and try to get it. I can feel it. It's really annoying. Funny, you looked at me when I said white. You are such a funny dog. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the tree tops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write, may your days be merry. You're so much better when you're not whining in my ear, Papa's. Yes? Are you better? Yeah. You're much better when you're not whining in my ear. Yeah, you were whining for a reason, but it was annoying. So that is from one of my favorite Christmas movies called White Christmas. I usually watch it every year. Might even catch me watching it not at Christmas time because it's just so fabulous. Danny Kaye, Bing Crosby, Ellen Vera, Rosemary Clooney, just such talent. Ew, I hope I didn't run over more. There was a squished up squirrel. Poor guy. I just saw another Amazon vehicle. Ay. Taking over the town. They're the reason why our airport wants to expand. And the Bezos have put all kinds of money all over my county. They're trying to butter up the city councils and the county council. Even though the community does not want it, they're trying to butter him up. And it's not like we're a dying city that needs reviving. Far from it. We're not a dying city that needs reviving. Stinking new businesses to take over things. We like our mom and pop here, and we do like our bigger businesses, but we love our mom and pop. And the more big businesses you let in, the less mom and pop you get. It's just how it rolls. I think my sister just sent me a bag. throat is getting all prickly. I think I'm allergic to something. It's so freaking annoying. Far from where Jamie is, so I may or may not turn you guys back.